Hi, I'm Roger Johnson from Aumann Vintage Power, and today we're going to go into the Darst Museum where we're going to be having online-only auctions. We have an amazing collection of literature, memorabilia, signs, tractors, implements, all kinds of cool stuff. So today I'm going to take you on a tour of the museum, and we'll feature some of the tractors here in a little bit. Follow me in. Okay, the first thing we're going to look at today in the museum is the refrigerator freezer collection here. There's many neat posters, freezer, air conditioners, all kinds of neat little freezer related trinkets, and the neat signage with refrigerator, freezers, air conditioners, dehumidifiers, neon, a very cool International Harvester refrigerator lighted sign. Very neat piece. Also, we've got, you see right here, there's a International Metro truck poster, very rare poster here. This will also be included in the sale. Really neat banners, as you can see up here, just all kinds of cool store displays. Mannequin of Irma Harding, which is very cool as well. And what's a really, really cool, you rarely ever see these, is the Irma Harding complete display. It has all the items, which are very hard to find, and then the frozen food packaging materials. You can see all the signage, the store display for the dealership. Very cool, very neat piece. So next is one of my favorites here. This is the complete parts counter, the McCormick Dearing Parts and Service. You've got all the wooden signage. You got the complete parts counter with the parts bins, cans. Just looks like a normal dealership would today, a working dealership. Really cool. Next thing, we've got a few store displays here that are also pretty neat. You got one of my favorites here is the scout photo of the early International Scout. You got the self-propelled combine, and I thought this was kind of unique, where IH wins again on the tractor pulls. It says four out of five classes in 1976, so with the 66 series tractor, so that was pretty neat. You got a chain display, a dealership chain display, which is really cool, and a vintage International pickup, nice original, neat looking old early truck. We have umbrellas, we have clothes, all kinds of vintage clothes, as well as mechanics coats, shirts, coveralls, all kinds of neat items. As you can see up here, there's a very neat banner up there. Line up with the leader, Farmalls. Very neat banner with some early pedal tractors, unrestored pedal tractors, original condition, which is neat, neat items. And this was a really neat item here that intrigued me was, we got an original here, and it's covered in plastic, but it's a captain's hat for the ship, for an International Harvester ship. Really neat item. I love this item. I thought it's very unique. And actually, as we went through the collection as well, there was a, you have the captain's hat, and you also have the crew member's hat. So both of those will be offered in the auction as well. Kind of a photo here of what the International Harvester ship looked like, which is neat, what the captain would have wore his hat for. Got several other neat items here. The first thing I want to point out here is the signage that went on the C demonstrator tractor, the original signage. There couldn't be too many of those left. Also the tractor in original condition. You see many banners of different variations of IH tractors, different series. You've got a neon sign. You got other light up signs that were in the dealership. Many, many cool items here today. We got an International Electrol, which is a very cool item too. You don't see a lot of those. Next thing is we're moving on here. I'm gonna take you down here and I'm gonna show you an original milk display with the milk cooler. Very neat items. Here's cream separators. We've got cream separators. We've got a life-size cow. It's set up like a working milk cooler with the cow. And you've got information on the milk coolers, which is cool to go along with it. Another item that's very neat here that I really like is this McCormick scale. That's a pretty cool piece. You've got tape measures, thermometers, ties, hats, just all kinds of cool stuff. Pith helmets, straw hats. You got a little bit of everything. Something for everybody here on this auction. Just an amazing museum.